Time for a magic map trick. Ready? Watch this. Here are the three states with the highest number of young women getting vaccinated for HPV. About three out of every four American women will eventually get HPV. It's the virus that is the leading cause of cervical cancer. Now, unlike other types of cancer, cervical cancer can largely be prevented by this vaccine. So these three states are doing the best in the country at administering that vaccine on a relatively wide basis. They're doing a good job with that part of healthcare. Good. Now, here are the three states that are doing the worst. This is where the lowest proportion of teenage girls are getting vaccinated for HPV. So here, one very effective form of healthcare is relatively lacking. When that data about those states came out today, it got us here thinking. We wondered what other states are really sort of blowing it on women's reproductive healthcare. Turns out, here's the teenage pregnancy stats. Here are the states with the most teenagers who are now also moms. In these states, more than 15% of babies are born prematurely. And here are the states where the babies are born with the lowest birth weight. If you want to map the infant mortality rate, here are the nation's worst three states. Now, magic map trick. If you put all of this data into a big computing machine, which states are offenders in all the above categories? Which states are the worst of all of these worlds? They are Mississippi and South Carolina. South Carolina, the Palmetto State, also home of lawmakers who, perhaps more than in any other state, have staked their reason for being on preventing health reform.
The reason you're not going to have a government-run health care pass the Senate is because it would be devastating for this country.
If we're able to stop Obama on this, it will be his Waterloo. It will break him.
I will not be muzzled. I will speak up and speak loudly against this risky plan.
More than 20% of South Carolinians do not have health insurance. Teen pregnancy rates are among the highest in the country. They are among the worst at getting young women vaccinated for a nearly preventable cancer. Infant mortality among the highest in the country. If anyone might want to get a little help with the disaster that is healthcare in their state, you'd think it would be these guys. But they're the ones who are fighting hardest against it.